Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others. So I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you, sir. All of you.
Most likely I'ma die for me. I've been grinding outside all day with me. And I ain't going in unless I'm with my hitters. My hitter, my hitter. My hitter, my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. Yeah.
First thing first, I'll evolve my hitter. This rap, rap, crackin', I evolve my hitter. You looking for some lane, let me call my hitter. He sell it for the high, I need all my niggas. Some get smoke, smoke some, get drank, drank. Got on a rock with that bit on thing. That's a new backup, they in a bucket laptop. I got that act right if you niggas wanna act up. He talking like a snitch, no, that ain't my hitter. He tripping off a buff up, no, that ain't my hitter. Taking hate shit, that's mine hitter. Knowing since I was 8, yeah, that's mine hitter. My first verse passed through the mind head. Hit my first lick pass with mind head. My head. The mother hitters, cause I'm down for my hits. I ride for my hits.
Fuck my hits. I said it, I'ma ride for my. Most likely I'ma die for my. I've been grinding outside all day with my. And I ain't going in unless I'm with my hitters. My hitters.